Nothing super exciting today, just an education.
Alright, here's another battery we gotta do. Got our pouring bit, the center. As you drill down, it leaves this core piece, but only drills out that kerf. Okay, and we are replacing cells 13 and 14. I count off from cell 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, 13, 14. So I need to drill these bars, and this bar in order to pull these two cells out to get them replaced. So center ourselves up as best we can here. Yikes. Cell there, and then I finish rounding these out so they can grip them really easily with the tool. Obviously wasn't bonded down very deep. Clean these up. And we'll blow this all off and make sure it's nice and clean before we continue. So, got this all cleaned up, and you can see I've got this cell completely free, this one completely free. So we'll pluck these out with my crane.
Okay. As you can see, got these plucked out of here. Get ready to put these new ones in. A little bit of acid in there. But yeah, we got to make sure as we turn this corner that our polarity is correct, because we got positive terminal, negative terminal. So we're going to have positive terminal because this bar comes across, negative, positive, negative, and into the positive. That way we keep the series going so we can equal 36 volt. And that'll do ugly. So anyways, because those don't crimp on super well, I mean, I can make it work, but might as well make it all nice so the straps go on well and everything. Just make a nice lead there. Yep. Just like that. Something nice to grip onto. Just like when I did the other cells. Get those gripped on. A little tighter. I'm just transferring these from the pallet they're on. Just walk it on over. Get my fancy remote control on here. Don't be jealous. All right, got a little crosswind here of some air just in case. I don't want the fumes all up in my face. I don't like to breathe lead and die. I'm not the baby. And that, my friends, I would consider fixed-ish.